Hey, yeah, it's Charizard1 here, and welcome back to the newest episode of a Pokemon Xstream Ruby Randomizer Nuzlocke. In between episodes, I did some leveling up of the team, get everyone around the level 30 mark. I pulled Set out of the PC because I realized we can evolve him because we have a Moonstone. So we'll... Oh, you guys can't see my screen. Oh no. Properties. Done. Dog in your eyes. No? There we go. Okay, so now you guys can actually see the game. Sorry about that, that was a weird glitch. So yeah, let's see what our Jigglypuff evolves into with this Moonstone we have. Come on. A Skitty? Really? Well, now we're gonna need another Moonstone. Hey. Well, that's gonna go back in the PC until we can get another Moonstone. Pause it. There we go. So in this episode, we are going to defeat the gym, hopefully. And guys, just so you know, after we finish this randomizer Nuzlocke, I'm gonna do a Gen 4 or 5 game. I haven't really decided which one, but I just know I'm going to do one of them. Actually, is there an item over here? No. Yeah, I kind of wish they made them respawn though. Okay, this old gym puzzle. Yeah, good job, Smig. Oh, yeah. This is gonna be easy, so far. We have a team of 5, we have had 23 deaths about. But now if they die, it's permanent. Yeah, it's this one. Oh, I don't like this one. There we go. Oh, nice, we poisoned it. Oh, we know Shadow Tap. That's great. No! Smig died. I wasn't too attached to him, so that's good, I guess, but come on. Me, this is gonna be easy. Also me, I'm stupid. Add another to the death count. Yes. Maybe it's just two. That's it. There we go. Oh no, I can't switch. And it's dead. It's a Goldeen. I'm just earthquaking everything. This is why we can't have nice things. They just keep dying. Yeah. Yeah, no. I'm not risking this. All rain. Nope. Well, we have a reason for having magmar now, I guess. Properties. Okay, I will accept the that was my fault. Let's see how reckless. Good. We killed it. It's just a monkey. It's just a monkey, huh, Charles? Is that image 4? We might lose. Huh. We can't even heal. There we go. I don't have any potions. Why don't I have potions? I'm gonna hope to be faster. Yes! Oho. Got H. Okay, they gave us leaf blade at least. So we won, but most of our team is dead. So, let's see. Move Pokemon. I'm not gonna add anything to the team yet, except for them. Okay. So let's go find art from them. Okay. Properties, browse. Then we need there we go. Well, we have a team, just not the greatest. I might take your EXP share and give it to... Okay. Some give... We can, I think, though, get a leaf stone in Lily Cove Mart, so that's good. Right. We're just gonna speed up to get this fossil. And of course, none of my Pokemon know Rock Smash, because why would they? Oh yeah, cause the ones that did died. I looked our encounter. Yep, I'll take it. And then I'll fly. Respiro. Oh, right, I have to exit and come back. It's a Poochyena. Yeah, that's fair. I'm just gonna call it Pupper. I'm fine with this. Oh, nice. It has Lightning Rod. Decent moveset. I think we'll keep him. Oh, What level does Poochyena evolve? Okay, he only needs one more level to evolve. So we will get that real quick. By switching it. And then we'll end the episode with the evolution. Anyway, I'll cut back to us being in a Lily Cove again. I like ferret. Yeah. Shouldn't evolve into a Houndoom. Heal. Okay, zap cannon, yes. You can indeed learn that. Let's see what it evolves into. Oh, what? No! It's still evolved into Mightyena? That's not how it's supposed to work. Alright, so that's where we're gonna end this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll remember to like, comment, subscribe, share the video with friends if you have them, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.